This is an experienced play from an underclassman. Tucker moves inside. He feels the back check coming. As the back check comes, he tucks the stick, changes hands, goes high to high, and shoots it over Solaro. Again, look at this. As the back check comes, switches hands, perfect timing, off stick side. Again, that is not a sophomore move.
You could teach that to someone, and they can work on it for weeks, months, even years, and not execute the way Tucker just did. That is a real impressive play.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up.